video. So you guys, I just finished from Save More to get the jerseys. So just to let you guys all know that my dad and I are smelling something, and he went to the gas station at San Vicente Mobile. We don't know if someone put something in our car that makes us worried a lot. So you guys, just to let you guys know, the smell is sensitive. It's really so strong. So I'm trying to clean in the back and find out where is it, because my dad said it smells like something that we don't know. They said it's allowed already around. Someone put it in my dad's car. I'm trying to find it. People these days are really bad. Some people are bad. Okay? No, it's not here. Where is he smelling it? So you guys can see we are trying to find it. Where is the smell is coming from? So I'm gonna take this out. Okay, so to be honest with you guys, there is no smell anything. I don't know. I'm trying to see because my dad knows that I don't smoke. And I'm trying to find out if it's in my pelican or something, because literally it is smelling so much. You guys can see it, there is no. So my dad and I are smelling weed, and then once we opened that in the front, I was smelling that so strong smell. So it doesn't show in our clothes or anything. So guys, let's go ahead and go. I'm gonna ask my dad to open the front and see if it's there. But guys, please like, subscribe, and share. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. I hope you find that smell. So see you guys back later.